The man said he's in and out like him fuck man girl. That's crazy. Yo, what's good YouTube? Welcome back to the channel Altered Moms again. And today we're reacting to Krept Konan That Way featuring Abra Cadabra. Remember Abra Cadabra? Sounds like Pop Smoke, super deep voice. Yeah, you remember that brother? Remember Krept Konan?
No.
I think both of them are Jamaican still. You know the tune Ghetto Love? You know when I get to love. No? You know? It's actually a big tune.
Oh really?
Yeah.
Oh we go.
I mean I remember
all right, when do we finish this?
Yeah, can you guys do us a huge favor? Like, comment, and subscribe. Smash the like button, smash the subscribe button if you guys enjoy the videos. And let's get right into it. 3, 2, 1. Verse.
That way?
Yeah. It's a nice dog.
That's all I think about.
Rise it, we can never get tired. Slide, I'm done, slide. Press it on him, it's time. I'm in then I'm out like a fat man's girl. I'm in then I'm out. When I press this thing, I'm in then I'm out. Don't kiss that girl, I put bow in her mouth. You know, like that way, that way.
The man said he's in and out like him fuck man girl. That's crazy.
You know, like that way, that way. Spin this kid, reverse it. The man went that way, that way. Baby, come, arch your back, you know how I like it, that way, yeah. That way.
Steve said rap, I'll stay strapped for the chaos. You know how much flats he's taped off. Amazon, us, Jeff Bezos. Man was running in cribs like who's the shopper. You would think that he's from Nige, the way he was shouting, you rubber, as we ran off with belongings. Black dots like Insta login. Bro still in the trap trying to get rid of Brown like Katie Hopkins. How them boy they run so fast, met them boy they zoom, now it's a conference. Bro got bodies on the conscience. £1 million from a daughter. You ain't got more money than Nala. Nowhere to hide when shit's cracking. You can't run like it is like...
The man them do have more money than his daughter still.
That's what he was just saying. I was just trying to figure out what he was saying.
I mean, he be rapping fast still. You're getting what you're saying? A little bit?
I got the beginning.
Oh, yeah, no. Yeah, Abra was serious.
Oh, though. Okay.
Bredrin ain't from Spain, but if we talk Bredrin Hispanic, don't act like my nigga would have ripped you. Really from the chip, spin it on a brick. Pick you a stick, he didn't fall brick. Drive by, that's two girls kissing in a whip. And you know how the kiddies don't listen. Stick to your head like revision. Sign more checks than petition. Oi, pussy or listen. Mikey, your wife, the gherkin. You know what she do for a Birkin. Swerving. Jaden Sancho, bro, done a move from a German.
Rise it. We can never get tired. Slide on them.
That's Abra. No, okay. This not Abra. The other brother was Abra. Brother with the braids.
Yeah, the one that was singing.
Yeah, okay.
They wanna do cyber wars. If my young ones pull up, you're gonna need life support.
Don't make me have to remind you.
She said, are you paid? And I'm like, of course. Somebody tell her she must be the dwellers, Michael Kors. Fuck who you listening to? Keep getting lippy, I swear when we link up, it's gonna get tricky for you. My best friend's visiting you. You know what I'm hinting? All of my niggas are tapped. Now let that sink in. You know what I'm thinking? Just cause I rap now, they get it twisted. Be realistic, tires of sickness. Before the litness, check the logistics. How many times have I risked it? Been in a whip with, and I'm equipped with. Jump out and flick it, couldn't resist it. If there's a problem, I gotta fix it. Man, you're taking pics with.
Rise it. We can never get tired. Slide on them.
Yo, that ever happened to you? You in like the wrong place at the wrong time and you take a picture with somebody you don't really rate, but you just didn't have the picture?
Correct.
Yeah, that... Yo.
And you're wondering afterwards why.
Yeah, why was I ever in that picture still? Yo, that happened to me one time still, but I mean these days, like,
you're ever in a picture?
Oh yeah, I don't even like when people take pictures.
Because I was like, really? Which picture?
Yeah, facts. That's facts still. No, it happened at like about 3-4 years back still. I was in a picture I never wanted to be in still, but so it goes sometimes, you know. Channel.
No, it is. And don't take picture everywhere with a phone.
Huh?
They just record everything, take pictures everywhere. Because I have been in pictures and I never even knew I was in the picture until I saw the picture. And I was like,
I hate that.
You guys were taking pictures?
Without my consent, you feel me?
I didn't even know.
You know, I think, when did I first watch, when I first watched The Godfather, I was like, what, 16? And ever since, what's the name of the guy? Not on The Godfather, his oldest son, Sonny. Mm-hmm. A guy took a picture of Sonny, and he just took the camera, just broke it.
I don't remember.
Because, I mean, you can't take pictures of the mafia, you get me?
Exactly. Yeah.
That's how you should roll still. Like, people shouldn't just be taking pictures of you. You should take their phone and break. No, you shouldn't do that.
No, you shouldn't do that.
Yeah, facts. But I'm saying, like, that's how you want to move, like.
No, but no.
It's unlinkable.
It is the reality nowadays where you're being recorded. You don't know if you're being recorded. You're being recorded on the street by cameras. No, you are being recorded.
Everywhere. That's what I'm saying. Like, you can't even.
You're being recorded in buildings. You're being recorded on the street.
Yeah.
And you're being recorded randomly.
Facts.
Because if you scroll Instagram and see how people randomly record.
Yo, even, people be on live record. Yeah, everything, brother. It's a mad world we live in now still.
I'm in the man like a fat man's girl. I'm in the man when I press this thing. I'm in the man. Don't kiss that girl. I put bow in the man. You know, like that way. Gonna drop some young boy with it. You know, like that way. Spin this kick, reverse it. The man went that way. Baby, come, arch your back. You know how I like it that way, yeah. That way. Real bad man with a good heart. Don't give my badness a push start. Swing my shank with force and a took heart. Rise this rap like Simba's son. When I aim at man, better look sharp. Done. Huh? You ain't never seen a hot boy crawling.
Especially since Young Thug has been in prison over his lyrics. They put the feds put a RICO case on him still. And they're using his lyrics against him. So I don't even know how.
But that's how they did with Buju.
Facts.
But well, that's what hearsay is.
No, but Buju did something else too.
Yeah.
But that's what I'm saying. I don't even know how. Because if they're using these rap lyrics against you, we don't know if it's real or not.
But they said that song with Buju about what was it about I forget it. And he said
Driver A?
Yes.
Oh, like how he's moving weight.
Watch don't make the feds.
Yeah,
that
confiscate
line.
Correct. The weight, yeah.
Correct. So he was saying, oh yeah, the intentions from long time, so it was premeditated.
But the man them are watching you still. Man, them are watching.
But I heard another theory that it was entrapment because the man was sitting beside him on the aircraft coming from Europe somewhere there.
And him asking,
And him basically just trap him in the whole scenario.
But Buju's
that's what I heard. I don't know.
Yeah, but Buju's free now still and doing his thing.
Correct.
Yeah.
I'm looking at my upway bins and I see a new face. When I see him, I'm a blast is routing. Me, I'm okay with being a target, but you know my team's barking. When I say we got beer machine, I ain't got man no factory. You see the upway and you got it and you don't strangle it, my dog, that's for me. Bust my team, don't chat to me. See me, I leave with it, in the streets with it. See a upway lead deep in it. Look, who wants chat to me now? Spin that block right now, what's up? What's actually too important? He took all my knife, I can cut that cloud. You thought he was max from starts, then I back that out, got a backtrack now. Oh, see, got me a backpack down, can't reach for your starting if I slap that now.
You know, I'm sitting down here watching this thing and trying to figure out who this young man remind me of. Biggie Smalls.
You think he reminds
me of Biggie? Notorious B.I.G. That one.
Abra Cadabra?
Yes.
You think so?
Yes. He has the same face, the mouth.
Biggie look kind of different.
No, Biggie was a little fatter.
Biggie's eyes used to go crazy.
Yes. I know he's not the spitting image. Yeah. But when I was just looking, I was just wondering who he reminded me of.
But Biggie Smalls had the storytelling, the wordplay. Yeah, he was just a goat. Yeah, the man was one of one. Like, man. How can you be good at literally every aspect of rap and he was good at it?
It was such a loss. I used to love to listen to that man on the box. way back.
What's the box? Exactly. It's a stereo thing. Like, you have to pay for it to play a song?
Correct. No, it was like how you'd have the DirecTV and the music channel.
Yeah, it was called The Box.
It was called The Box, like, oh, you
like MTV.
Yes.
Oh, wow.
We used to watch all the American music videos on The Box. And I was like, oh my
How old
God.
Are you? You're a teenager.
Probably like 19.
Oh, boy.
20. Watching The Notorious B.I.G. Never forgot.
What's your rating, Mom?
But this? I'd say a 9.4.
9.4?
Yeah.
Yeah, I give this a 9.2 still. Yeah.
I give a 9.4. I didn't mind his voice. The lyrics, not so much.
Yeah.
But his voice, I like his voice.
He has a perfect rap voice. His voice is an instrument. Yeah.
Yes, I like his voice.
And yeah, that's going to do it for the video. Hope you guys enjoy. Like, comment, and subscribe. Peace.